which kind of just spreads the whole awareness about sexual assault. So I directed him towards Hype Team, but if anybody else is interested in being on that campaign, let me know and I'll give you the name and contact information. Other than that, President Kangin already talked about our meeting with Dying Services. We, like she said, we just kind of did a candid meeting, told them what we thought, they told us what they thought, and they're gonna try to be more interactive with us and possibly start a focus group on campus and be more present with the students instead of just making it administrative business. Other than that, oh, I've been talking to the president from Viking Expeditions, and we're gonna try to do Make a Difference Day again. We did it last year, and it worked out really well because we had it on retreat day. This year, it's October 28th, so basically, if you can, it'd be really great. We're not gonna, I don't know if we're gonna make it mandatory, but last year we had everybody there because it was on the retreat day. Amanda said it's basically gonna be, we're gonna have our own projects, and so it'll be about 20 to 30 of us. It'll be in the morning, and then, so if you can come, it'd be really great. I'll get you more information when she lets me know, but that's all.
Okay, sounds good. Thank you very much. Okay, so do you mind if I do the SARB update?
Sure.
Okay. So for SARB, we have an update. We have a ton of new senators, you guys see. So when I call out your name, maybe you could stand up for me. So we have Robert McNamee as an at-large senator. We have Danielle, I'm going to butcher your last name, I'm sorry. Okay, thank you very much. Also an at-large senator. Caleb Martin is going to be a student org senator, but he couldn't be here today because he had plans that were made before we informed him they got the position. So we have a couple of people like that. We'll just do it next meeting. We have Dina Vistola, representing the freshman class. Morgan Schultz, representing the Honors College. It's the first time we've had this seat, so it's exciting. Franklin Euro, who is a graduate business who just never responded when I called him that. So, no excuse for you, Franklin. Giovanna Hanna for science. Sorry, I can't remember that one too. But, congratulations. Noah Mumbach is the new Penn Tower senator. He also had tickets to go home this weekend. So, let me give him a pass on it. Prabha Nepal is our new business undergraduate senator. And Macy Martin is the new Euclid Commons senator. Let's give him a round of applause real quick. I just need a motion to ratify the new senators. Anybody? Senator Hartman?
Move to ratify the senators.
Okay, wait a second. Senator Shaheen? Okay. Thank you guys very much. You're officially members. Just been passed, and you're all ratified senators now.
Thank you.
So, any discussion on that one? Objections? All right. You guys are very great. The floor is yours for a staff update.
Okay, just a quick one. We had to appoint Director Batterson and Speaker Kikuchi to both investigation and legislation and the SARB committee. And then we appointed Senator Gamara to the Finance Committee, and Senator Shaheen has moved from SARB to SAB, just because timing for SARB. So that's it. That's all that happened. And that was motioned and seconded to the committee.
Okay. So up next, I don't have anything to put PowerPoints up on, but this is kind of just like we're going through scholarship expectations. So if you're a senator, you get $300 a semester. Everything right. So we're just gonna break it down like what you need to do to get the scholarship. So there's 25% of it, so make sure that you're coming to these. On top of that, we're going to have you know what? Let's just do this for the tree. I want to do like a real PowerPoint for it because there's more to it. Is that okay?
That's good. Okay.
Yeah. So this is just not going to work without PowerPoint. So I had this whole thing done. So basically, you're just going to show up to all your meetings. You can miss one, but please don't miss one. If you miss two, everybody has to vote you back in, and that's kind of a problem. Office hours need two every week, between 9 to 5. And for the new senators, we'll go through this on Tuesday, but you're going to have to go through our org sync page. I'm going to add all of you as soon as I get out of here. And all you have to do is go to forms. There's going to be office hours. Click on it, and it's just a really easy electronic form you fill out, just saying, I worked on my project. Another 25% is going towards project completion. So at the end of the semester, you know, let's say your project didn't come to, you know, fruition, but you tried really hard and put in a ton of hours and did everything you did, it still counts. But please try and finish a project this semester. And if you have a bigger project on the horizon, like maybe at the end of the year, just please make sure that you're doing something small, like getting involved in more focus groups, getting more interaction with your college. And then the last 25%. Is going to be, I didn't hear much about the focus groups before, but it's going to be focus group, committee attendance, so try and do that. I'm forgetting 25% still, and that last 25% is going to be for attending two events that we fund this year. So we'll get, you know, Treasurer Stevens will give us all the events and everything. I'm going to put them up, and you just have to write a short thing saying that you went here, this is what people thought, and I'm going to develop a survey that you can ask some people to fill out there saying, like, how could the event be better? And then we can give that to the org. So you're going to have all this in paper in front of you at the retreat. So I'm not going to ask for a motion on this right now because I didn't go through it well enough. But it should give you guys an idea of what you should be doing right now, which is developing a project idea, coming and talking to me or Director Benderson. And then please be working on your office hours and submitting them, because every week that you don't do that, like, you're just losing money. And no one likes to do that, right? So don't do that. Okay, doesn't look like there's anything else. So I move to adjourn this meeting.
Yes. Access to the office.
Access to the office, new senators, okay. So make sure that you go on OrgSync. And there's a form on OrgSync. You click on the tab that says forms, and it's going to say office access request. Just fill out that form, and then you're going to be able to use your student ID to scan into the office. In the meantime, there's usually a lot of people there to help open the door for you, but eventually, I was going to go through that form with them on Tuesday, but just know that that's something you could do tonight, get a head start. And remember that if there's at least one senator in the office, please keep the door open between 9 and 5. Just like an open door policy. If you're the last person in there, just shut the door so no one takes anything. But if there are people in there, please keep the door open. Also, so I move to adjourn this meeting at 4:37 on October 6th. Maybe a second on that. Senator Gamarra?
Second.
Okay. Meeting is adjourned. Thank you very much.